They are 14, around 50 people. So they have very old people and they have popular drugs with us.
This
is the black oil.
It's very old.
هذا اللي مال العطر هذا
ولا العطر هذا ياباني ياباني
هذا في مكتوب This is for the
هذا ياباني 40 سنة Radio? Baba görebilir misin? Abi?
Thank you.
Before 40, 50,
50. No.
Thank you.
سلك من هنا وليد 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 هات من الزاوية الثانية عشان لما يسلموا عليهم انت تكون معاهم من هنا اللي فتحنا نجيبها ايوه تنتهيك مع السلامة
She's behind me.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you, please.
Thank you very much. Hello.
Excuse me.
Nice to meet you. Fine, thank you. It's a pleasure to be here today.
Yes, we are
very
happy.
Hello, how are you? Fine, thank you. And you?
Yeah.
After a long time. Yes, yes. Yes.
هنا هنا معلم
وي وي
صوره صوره لو سمحتوا مع بعض استاذ الارجس استاذ مع بعض اوكي ايوه يا شيخ استاذ الارجس خليك
كان احنا يعني
لو سمحت بس عندنا لو سمحت اوكي مدام 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 مدام
Your Excellency, fine, thank you. I know it's nice meeting you. Welcome in my country.
Thank you.
I know that you will love it.
I do.
Because I know the American people like the warm family, and you will be happy here, inshallah.
Oh, no, I already have been.
تجيب الصورة صورة لو سمحتوا استاذ نرجس صورة بس تجيب صورة تجيب سير Back shway. Excuse me, madam. Back. Sir? Like this. Back, madam.
كاميرات بعد ارجع شوي افتح دار
السلام عليكم السلام عليكم
شوي بس شوي ارجع بقى. علي تفضل علي
شلون
Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital.
صحيح. هذا هو يوم هذا هو شيء
صاحب
انت بزنس حبيبي
عشان
Yes, sir.
How are you?
Fine, thank you. What about you?
How's good, alhamdulillah. For a long time.
Yes, sorry, I was on a vacation.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, thank you.
Nice great to see you.
Nice to meet you.
عليكم مستر كندري
احمد سلم عليك عبود في قيمه
هذا
حافظ
حافظ اشتغل حافظ مستر حافظ الدرع
مستر حافظ
Thank you.
डॉक्टर साहब पीछे पीछे हैं
उम अजी
क्या हो
जाए आदा भाई कह रहे हैं आगे आदा आयलत को देखिए आना रहा
है तकरीनी
आना रहा है खालिद दोबल تفضل يا سيدي اكون تعمدي
يا حلوها بعدين ودونا فرقونا
Thank you.
Draw out there. No
problem, I will get. You just... Yeah, this you just keep counting. These are not only just keep adding. Take this name also.
اليوم الاتجاه الباكستاني وصلوا على الهدف بوجودكم
حياكم الله. تفضل
كل التقريز هذا كله هذيل الشغلات الحرفيه الباكستانيه. وخلنا نقول ها في عندنا شغلات وهذيل طبعا ما اقدر اجيب في شغلات يعني مسموح
بدخل لك هذا الشيء
86% احتياجات العالم بشروط القدر قاعد تكفي بس شغله ثانيه 1985 الكره الباكستانيه اوفيشال كره حق الكلاسيكو 1985 احنا اوفيشال طلعت كاس القطر بعدين
نفسه
جاينا ترى الاربعاء الاقسام اللي في بحراني وان شاء الله ان شاء الله علشان ان شاء الله بعد شاي احنا ما نقول شاي زلالي وغيره
هذا موجود في جامعه
اي هذا هم الاولي شاي عندنا يعني بالطريقه وواحد يعني سبحان الله دولة باكستان سبحان الله سبحان الله عطاهم
خيرات ان شاء الله
كل واحد منهم في شيء كل منطقه في شيء سبحان
الله يعني بنفس هالشتاء بنفس الدولة تلاقينا الحرارة 25 وتلاقينا تحت
23 راح 23 23 فوق الهمزة الحين 23 ماينس
تحت الصفر
تحت الصفر
هذا سبحان الله دولتنا الحمد لله زين البحرات الباكستانية مميزة في الأسواق وايد ولكن هذه البحرات المميزة اللي احنا جايبين وطبعا هني أقول لكم شغلة مو المجاملة إن سيد حافظ هو اللي خلانا نجمع اكبر ماركات الباكستانيه تدري شو يقول يقول الناس الطيبين تجيبوا لهم الماركات الطيبه
Thank you.
هذا الثاني هذا الشيء يبدو
Thank you. حافظ محمد شریف صاحب سے گزارش ہے کہ وہ مدام چھتی ہے ان کو بلا رہی ہے حافظ محمد شریف صاحب پلیز کم دے آن دس ادر پلیس وی آر ویٹنگ
Motherland for everybody, everyone, and we want everybody to feel at home. As I met a lot of our friends, the Pakistanis, some of them, they are more than 40 years here in Kuwait, and this makes me happy. If they are not happy, they won't stay in Kuwait. Kuwait loves everybody, and Kuwait welcome everybody. Thank you for sharing us in our National Day. Thank you for sharing us in our happiness. Thank you for sharing us in everything here in Kuwait. Thank you for the Pakistani communities. Thank you for our friends here who in all nationalities. Thank you for my friends, which I miss them a lot after a long time. I have with the African community something special. So thank you to be here also, our friends, American, Canadian, I don't want to forget anyone, the Latinian, somebody long time, gone, left, but back here, under us. Thank you for everybody, and thank you for Frederick from Switzerland to share the day with me and my friend Mohammed. Thank you everybody, and now, I want Nergis to stop because she's confusing me. And our community, the women, diplomatic women community, thank you for everything. We miss Fozia, unfortunately. She had to go because she had a condolence. I wish when she comes, she will be with us. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for all the people who share us here with their handicraft. And I'm sorry if I didn't continue for the rest there, because Nergis is nagging on my head to come here, so I will come back to you. Thank you, Nergis. Thank you for doing this all job. Thank you, John. Thank you. And I will keep saying thank you, because Mr. Bedr, he's waiting for me. Thank you for presenting the day with us. Samar Gul, I cannot forget you. And please, if I forget anyone, just excuse me. Thank you. Happy National Day. Thank you.
Providing a good opportunity for the people of Kuwait as well as Pakistan to come closer and nearer. While attending this exhibition, I myself felt that these are the things which I have always seen during my childhood. I personally feel that so many cultural values between Pakistan and Kuwait. These two countries are connected together with the bond of history, cultural values, trade and economic relations, and most important, the bond of friendship. We Pakistani consider Kuwait as our second home. Not as second home, but in fact, our true home. Pakistani people are with you, with the Kuwaiti people, on the occasion of their happy national days. This is the occasion for all Pakistani people to celebrate with the Kuwaiti people. And on this occasion, I exchange my greetings to Kuwaiti people that they have given such a good opportunity to Pakistani people to earn their livelihood. Long live Pakistan-Kuwait friendship. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Her Excellency Somerville Adamkulova, Ambassador of the People's Republic to the State of Kuwait. She is chairperson of the Head of the Committee and person who makes it.
Assalamu alaikum. Dear Sheikh Akala, Dr. Badr, Excellency Ambassador of Pakistan, my sister, colleague excellencies who are here today to support this beautiful event. As you know, the diplomatic committee is celebrating Kuwait on the Silk Road, and today's event is very special because it's the Halal Ibrahim. And I also would like to extend our heartfelt greetings to the people and the government of Kuwait on this special national days. And this is a token of our appreciation to the beautiful country of Kuwait. And I am very pleased to thank all of you who supported today's event and the excellency of from Pakistan. Thank you very much, and thank you very much for Pakistani community who made this event very beautiful, very memorable one. And my special thanks goes also to all exhibitors who made it beautiful. I think it's for us, for diplomats, it was very, very memorable, very beautiful. And on behalf of the PBC, I'd like also to thank all our board members. I think starting from Madame Maria Luis and the beautiful names who are making all this event possible. And Dr. Bada, thank you very much for giving this beautiful venue. This is a wonderful museum. I think this is giving us very inspiration to appreciate and as a token of appreciation, I have some small gifts from Kyrgyzstan which I want to present to our community. Thank you.
The legendary gardens of Shalimar and famed mountain.
famous homonymous adventure. The Silk Road heritage is obvious everywhere in Pakistan. For centuries, the southern part of the land Silk Road wound its way south from Central Asia and across some of the highest mountains in the world. Down through modern Pakistan and then east into India, continued south to the Arabian Sea.
Thank you. شيخة الشال التو اللي خذيته حق امك سويته شيل
بارك الله فيك
اي بوت ات فروم هير ايتس لبسته
هذا فيك وهذا ايزي والله العياد الوطنيه كلها
اي والله الحمد لله
Sorry for the confusion. Does everyone know what Jell-O is? This night is sort of like Jell-O. It just kind of keeps moving from one way to the other. Just when I think it's going this way, all of a sudden somebody shakes the Jell-O and he goes the other way.
New York, Paris, London, they have nothing of Kuwait. And our fashion show. Thank you, ladies.
Don't happen.
Thank you. He has done a very good job. This job, he has impacted. This is the person who were in Shikha. Yes.
स्क्रीन बंद कर देते
हैं। स्क्रीन बहुत ही बंद कर दी तो समझे।
नदीम, पीछे स्क्रीन बंद कर दो।
स्क्रीन स्क्रीन पीछे
बंद कर दो।
Thank you.
Amal Al-Arbeo, The Art Cafe, Good Media. And lastly, on behalf of the Women's Diplomatic Women's Committee, I would like to thank the PBC Board, and especially Madam Narges Al-Sharqi for making these events happen. Many hours.
पीछे पीछे ही
Thank you. Randy, Randy.
I'm going to go to the next one.